I entered the service at the age of 19. Thought I'd travel the world and live out my dream. I made it through boot camp and two bloody wars. Came home a hero, then pounded on doors. Door after door, just to find a good job. With no luck at all, I felt like a slob. No money for rent. No food on the table. I live on the streets, finding scraps where I'm able. The pain that I feel in this dumpster's cool shade is much worse to me than a single grenade. Invisible to see, no skin torn apart, this pain has ripped open the soul of my heart. I now beg on the street, with cardboard display, all my dignity gone as my teeth rot away. Oh, people are nice. With a nickel or a dime, I say, God bless you, sir. I say it each time. Now I'm shackled by shame. Are you listening to me? I fought for this country so we all could be free. Not wounded by enemies from battles afar, but by those who don't see me dropping nickels in my jar. To you, I'm invisible. I've vanished from view. Have you ever considered that I could be you? I once was a hero and did what was right, but now I'm an eyesore from morning till night. So that's how I feel as I'm standing here still. But this may surprise you, I have no ill will. I gave all for this country and I have no regrets. So how do you feel when you see homeless vets?